Hare Krishna, welcome to Krishna's Cuisine. I am Bhuvan Sundari Ratha Devidasi with Gaur Purnima special recipe. Gaur Purnima is one of the most important festivals in the Gaudiya Parampara. This day signifies the appearance day of the most merciful Sri Gauranga Mahaprabhu. In order to celebrate this gorgeous festival, let's prepare a wonderful variety of Bengali dish. When Srila Prabhupada celebrated his first Gaur Purnima in America, he taught his disciples to prepare various Bengali dishes liked by Nimai. Labda is a wonderful Bengali shak, a mixed vegetable sabji with traditional Bengali flavors. Labda is a semi-gravy sabji spiced with flavorful masala, which we will also prepare today. So let's prepare this delicacy in honor of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. So let's get started. For labda, here I have taken some vegetables like pumpkin, radish, potato and some chana. I have soaked it for 4 to 5 hours or you can soak it for overnight. Some arbi or colocasia, one brinjal. We will cut it later as it will darker. Actually, pointed gourd or parwal and some colocasia leaves are also added, but since they were not available here, I didn't add, but if you get them, add it without fail. I have listed down all the ingredients in the description box below. For this sabji, we will prepare bhaja masala. So take 1 tablespoon of coriander seed on tawa, 1 teaspoon cumin seed, roast them on low flame and do not roast a lot. We have shared many Gaur Purnima special recipes and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's favorite recipes. You can find all in Gaur Purnima special recipes playlist, which link has been shared in the description box below. It has roasted well, take them out. Add 3 dried red chilies. Roast it also on low flame. This is ready, turn off the flame and cool them completely. Take a mixy jar, add all the ingredients for masala and grind it into a fine powder. Our bhaja masala is ready. You can use this Bengali masala in many savories. Keep it aside. Now heat 3 tablespoons of mustard oil in a pan. Heat it until it turns smoky. Add 5 foran whose ingredients have been given in the description box below. Let's flutter it. Add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and add all the vegetables. Mix all this well. Keep the flame low only. Now add salt as per your taste. Mix it again. Now cover the lid and cook it for 2 to 3 minutes on low flame. After 2 minutes, mix it again. Add brinjal. This दिस सब्जी लावड़ा इज वन ऑफ द फेवरेट डिशेज ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु एंड इट इज ऑल्सो मेन्शन इन द चैतन्य चरितामृत. Now cover the lid and cook it for 4 to 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, mix it. You can see the vegetables have got a crispy layer on it. Add 1 cup of water. Mix and cook it further until it cooks well. It has been 7 to 8 minutes and the vegetables have cooked well. Now add bhaja masala that we have prepared. Combine all this well. This instant and traditional masala will give authentic flavor to our sabji. Add 2 slated green chilies. Mix and cook it for 1 minute on low flame. After 1 minute, with this our labda sabji is absolutely ready. Turn off the flame now. Here I am serving it with hot rice. You can serve it with chapati, puri or paratha also. Let's place a tulsi leaf and offer it to Shri Shri Gaur Nithai. Tomorrow I am going to share another wonderful recipe which is very important and a must dish for the celebration. So stay tuned to Krishna's Cuisine. If you like bhoga recipes, please like, share, subscribe and click on the bell icon below so you do not miss any bhoga recipe. Always chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare and be happy.